it's got to be in your blood to do this kind of work and be comfortable. There's an art to it, you know. I've tried to teach people how to do it, you know, and they just give up. They say they just don't understand.